Syndrome that your husband suffers from is a classic. Excessive memorial deletions, acute dependency on exterior mnemonic triggers. Aggravated risk of voting identity. Short, the inevitable shatter. An already fragmented personality. Here, these endorphins should lubricate the process.
Memorial flux inversion in progress.
Help ease his receptivity to the transfusion.
Doctor, he's pouring into me. Stop him!
Mrs. Sadova?
Collapse of donor identity imminent.
Dry skin of screams. Where is my face?
It's impossible!
Sever my flesh!
Quarantine! Quarantine!
So empty. So...